drive of that Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strap one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Another new recruit. On you.
Movimiento de libertad. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, the right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately. Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Ross.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucked up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout in.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against. Up here, dale. See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact. Poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Shit, a fumigator. Officer, Greg won't protect you.
Hey!
We'll burn this fucking place to the ground.
Chao, 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 ese tirano, desde su torre, nuestra
Destroy more shit!
Nuestra cadena sale.
My way.
Burning sheet with a flamethrower? Felt familiar.
Danny. Shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
palabra de nuestro presidente, Santo Castillo.
There is a wall dividing our country. On one side, stands Clara Garcia and Libertad.
Oye, Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him. Scouts tell me you're close to the fuel depot. It's an FND base now.
And you want me to take it?
Si. The army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We want to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
Shit!
Whoa!
Don't get too close.
Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
Sniper. Bet those animals would do real damage out of their cages.
Take out that camera.
Mm-hmm.
your back, Danny. Make some reinforcements to your position.
Watch out!
How many kills he got?
Fuck yeah, guerrilla!
Que bola! Look. Looking for something?
I bet this place has a stash room.
Hola.
¡Qué vuelta!
Psst. ¡Guerrillero!
You got something for me?
You want to hit the military where it hurts? There's an anti-aircraft sight on Santuario. Blow it up.
Appreciate it.
Nice bet. Hello.
Get the gracias, mi creador.
Baby, I'ma hit ball, yeah. I'ma hit ball.